Hi babies, my name is Shani. If you don't know my name, I just now said it. My name is Shani. And welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hit the intro. You know, but I just wanted a vlog today. I don't know where this vlog is gonna go or what it's gonna name, but most likely it will be up and down the place. But forgive me in advance, cause I know I didn't really plan to vlog, but I just feel like vlogging, you know. So I just don't mind my forehead. I know it's big. Anyways, I just felt like vlogging, so I just said I'm gonna start the vlog from here. So I'm supposed to be going to get some hair to do my hair, because I want to do a maintenance vlog. So I'm not sure if this is going to be a part of the maintenance vlog, but I'm going to get some hair to do my hair. I have some hair already, but it's not enough. I need more hair. So I'm going to the store to get more hair so I can be able to do my hair. So whenever we're on the way or in the car, I'll catch you guys. Yeah, we're going now with you.
Man, I'm going now. This guy, she's tripping.
Are you tripping, my nigga?
So wait, if I wanted to do a prank in here, where would I set up the camera? Say hello to me, vlog. Say hello.
Hello.
My name is.
My name is.
Say your name. My name is.
My name is.
Hi. Say your name. They want to know your name. Say hello, guys.
Hello, guys.
My name is Sky.
My name is Sky.
I am.
Hello.
How old are you?
How old are you?
How old are you?
How old are you?
How old
are
you be? Two? I am 2 years old.
Two.
Say bye.
Bye.
Get a my kiss. Mwah.
Mwah.
You have to slam the door to her. You didn't have to do this. Don't mind me, how do you look like us?
Say gang gang. Gang gang. Understand.
Second in life, I thought I'm backstreet boy.
Yeah. But it's the day after. The day. So, like, it's one day after I vlogged the day when I went to get the hair. So, today I'm gonna be perming my hair because it needs to be permed. It looks horrible. Using this with xoxo. It's the gym kids black, so I always use this one or the just fun one to curl my hair. So before I even start, you have to like, well, my mom normally do this, but she's not here with me, so I have to do it by myself. So I'm just taking everything out of the box. This is the cream. I know what to do already, but yeah, this is the leave-in conditioner and the conditioner. This is shampoo. Okay, so this is the liquid activator. What makes it so sticky? But you're supposed to pour this into this, mix it, and leave it in for a little while. And while that, while it's setting, I'm going to like do the other steps. So first, I'm just gonna open this because this has the sticky in it to mix the solution. This is the stick. This is what you're gonna mix these to with. So you're gonna put that over there. This is the gloves you want to put on there. So this is the paper with the instructions, basically telling you what to do, but we already know what to do, so we don't need that. So what you're gonna do, this is very strong, so I advise you not to do that. I'm retarded. So yeah. Sometimes it has product on top because I would normally just scoop it off. My hair relaxes very fast, and it is a solution that burns, so you want to do it real quick and wash it off immediately, because you don't want to left with no hair. So yeah. So yeah, it is. Yeah, I gotta turn up my brightness. Okay. So after you're done scooped it out of the cover, right? You're gonna take your activator and you're gonna pour it inside of here. Ooh. Look at that green slime. Can you guys see it? Like, after you already mixed it, after you done pour it out, you're gonna just mix it. Mix. Apply it to the bodies of your hair so that when you put the perm, it does not burn your scalp. So that's what I'm doing. And you want to make sure you have a comb also. So you're going to take the grease, right? And you're going to apply it to the bodies of your hair. Say no tears for another. Get ready now to relax your hair, so thank you for your practice. My hair is dirty, so what I'm gonna do is part my hair like in down the middle. You don't want to comb your hair too much because then you will irritate your hair. So don't comb your hair, don't itch your hair. Don't do none of that. After that, so we got two sides. Right? You're gonna tie one side. like this. And then I'm gonna relax the bottom half of this side and relax the top. So you wanna do piece, so that the relaxer is in the heel properly. So now you're gonna take the bottom. So now you're gonna take the gloves, right, that they give you, because they always give you gloves. You're gonna take one for the man. Oh, it's kinda tight. It's kinda tight. And then we're gonna begin with that too. Sorry about that, I'm gonna have to go inside there. So we're gonna do that. You can use a stick if you wanna. But I don't use my hands. And then we're gonna go up in there.
Pretty little body dancing like go go. When you won't want me, when you won't want me, I'm in San Francisco, Johnny. When you won't want me, when you won't want me.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm not sure if this is like safe. I miss my mom. My mom normally do this thing. I don't be doing this. Hope it don't burn my skin. That's gonna be real messed up. And it's starting to like, oh shit. It's starting to burn my skin. Like, I can feel it. Why? Why? Bro, this shit starting to burn my skin. Like, you can see my skin starting to get red there. Can you guys see that? Oh, if it starts to burn like more.
Pretty little body dancing like go go. When you won't want me, when you won't want me, I'm in San Francisco, Johnny. When you won't want me, when you won't want me, I just flew to Miami.
I gotta watch this shit out.
We don't got no time.
Okay. I gotta watch this shit out. Ooh, it's starting to burn. Ooh, this is starting to burn. Bitch. This is starting to burn. This is starting to burn. Guys, I'm finna wash this out of my head because this shit is burning. And I'm gonna catch you guys when I already washed this shit out of my head because this shit's burning and I gotta go. I'm gonna go buy something to eat. Man, we are. Some we are there. Alright, let me know. I did it myself. Cool. Like, how could like a fast food restaurant ain't got nothing but chicken? Like, may understand. But I don't like two chicken and three biscuits. I'll wait till Nancy to come. So I hope Manga copyright Oshi. But I just got my food, guys. I got my food. It's over there. I don't know, let me see.
purchases when I reach home, I'm going to Aya, but it's just like chicken, I think. Yeah, it's just like chicken in there. And I got some biscuits, so yeah. But I think because I'm going to buy some. What's going on with these chucks? Oh, you can't even see me in this dark here. So guys, I am home. Well, I'm in my room, but I'm going to try a vlog. I got the chicken, some honey mustard. Cheese biscuits in here. But they didn't put the biscuits in the. Yeah. I wasn't able to get nothing else because they had no fries, they had no burger, they had nothing but chicken and biscuits. Like, but I don't care to you whenever I catch you, because I'm going to eat.
Good.